Yeah, thank you, too, as well. Okay, so you can get connected to the bike trail, then I'll take pictures. So up in the canyons. We're going downhill. Yeah, okay, I'm going. see the train. They park it up the road there. To always Santa Clarita River to get to the bike trail up ahead. City of Santa Clarita is formed back in 1492. Almost in my handlebars. Santa Clarita, the river has not been replenished at all from all the rains. Not sure if it is supposed to be like good morning, everybody. It is 9:20 a.m. We're currently in Canyon Country neighborhood of Santa Clarita. We're going to go along the Santa Clara River Trail here to Westfield, to Westfield. So it's going from the Sierra Highway to the Westfield Valencia. So we're recording along the way. So sit back, relax, enjoy the ride. And this bike is actually I ride a manual foldable bike, so it's not electric at all. So someone would ask, like, is this electric? I'm like, nope, this is fully foldable and manual bike. Let's get started. Make a U-turn. All clear. All these bike trails along the river, they can tend to flood it due to, well, look how low it is. So especially right now, it's May, so I'm not sure if it like drains from all the winter rains or not, so you don't know if it was that point, but it could be. Yeah, but if anything, because how low it is, I don't think it rains now. That water comes down this way a lot. Pedestrians get such a very narrow lane. Hey, at least we get a nice protected bike lane all the way along here. There's a lot about these bike trails along rivers and train tracks, so we can go downhill. Squirrel. It's 66 degrees and a bit breezy, so nice day, but of course it's gonna warm up to like about 86 degrees forecasted for today. Might as well get all the biking in now. I'm gonna get to the Westfield Mall and just go around there a bit and then go bike around here several places and see, because the trip is going to be at 3. So I got 6 hours to go. Sorry. This road is mostly downhill, so it should be nice and easy, because I tried to bike up some uphill ones before and it's not fun. Roots. Santa Clarita train station. It is really windy. White's Canyon Road. Yeah.
passing on your left. They're on opposite direction. Fog in my ear, hit my ear. Oh, this is very short. I don't expect any maintenance vehicles going through here. Left. Just goes over the wind. Discovery Park. Studying nature, love nature, stay close to nature. It will never fail you. I'm really right. Okay, quick break. Okay, now we're gonna backtrack to Soledad Canyon Road because the trail ends here, so we need to cross over the river. Okay, next stop is, so we need to get back to Soledad Canyon. Up the trail away. Man, why are the more separate bike lanes like these? Now go downhill. Going their roots into the roadway. That's why a lot of these places push through. But trees, it's from that the roots just like still very shallow. And then you can mess up walkways and roads like this and go bump up. Oh. See if this works. This isn't working up forward round, so I'm not sure how it's gonna work. So, in the background. For some weird reason. Santa Clarita yet. I don't know at this point.
They will say.
To the train station. I'm soon to get to Valencia to the Westfield Mall. That's the next stop. Across I-5. Still a while from here, but it's over the I-5. And this is actually outside of the city boundary. Just saying enough because I-5 is a city border for Santa Clarita. But still part of the Valencia neighborhood. Yeah. Okay. And also, like, one of my friends actually saw my stories, and he actually said, oh, I actually grew up here before moving up to the Bay Area. We're going to school together. It's like, oh, cool. It's nice here. Thank you. Have fun. Cool. Thank you. Yeah, it's really nice here. Breezy. Behind me as you roll around the maintenance vehicle. So this footbridge goes over to the Santa Clarita train station. Try the one make it easier. And then the road that comes off to go to the train station is at Commuter Way. Oh, there is a intersection here and bus stop for City of Santa Clarita Transit. To your right is where they do a swap meet on the weekends. Well, to your left, right? Right's the river, left is the train station, and then the swap meet. Thank you. LA County Metro tap cards. So we do regular bus services along with commuter coaches as well. But of course then you just ride with the freaking traffic. That's like, well, I guess I don't know if like how bad the traffic is, but yeah, but it's usually not too bad going up from LA to Santa Clarita, but then of course then everyone starts peering off when you get to like through the same banana valley before you go uphill. But then you got people going uphill to all the way to over the overpass to Bakersfield, through Tone Pass slash the Grapevine and Central Valley. Oh, taking a turn. Heads up turn. Okay, so just following our trail and eventually needed to get off here to go to Westfield. Since they do have trails, I hope they would have bike parking somewhere. And I forgot my U-lock, but thankfully I have like the cable, but it's a cable. You can usually break it with like a fly, like a set of pliers. Shoot. Oh well. Spirit celebrates the vibrant landmarks of our state connected by dedicated cyclists and supporters of Amgen Tour California. The inspiration is inspiration of all of us. Or just green cloth. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Now, normally I don't want to enter any bike race like that, but I just do just for leisure, fun, and content. Not competition like all these people you see on here on the bike trail wearing spandex and their high-grade carbon fiber bikes. That costs like an arm and a leg compared to this bike. It's like, just like three to even buy sometimes $5,000-$6,000 for carbon bikes. So it's not at the for much.
today, 76. Oh, cool, yeah, I counted it. That's cool. Okay. Where am I? Okay, so I'm gonna keep go. Oh, wow. Okay, this actually takes a long way around, but okay. So this goes around some of the backside of these auto car dealerships and goes to a park. Neat. Okay. Oh, cool. I'm happy today. Sunrise till 10 p.m. Thank you. Thank you. Let's look at the city, Santa Clarita. Use this American Heritage landscape. Well, it's just gone on the here, but. Oops.
So this is a separate railway. So goes to the Westfield Mall. Okay, no one's coming up the trail to the bridge over McBean Parkway, I think it is. Creekside Road and then Magic Mountain Parkway. Plus it's running, it's like I had no momentum going up there. Anyways. Yeah, it's so nice with all these trailways. Glass Parkway at the mall. Okay, we have reached the Westfield Valencia Mall, Indoor Regional Mall, so Valencia Town Center, the Indoor Regional Mall for Santa Clarita. It is 10:30, about 10 miles from. Okay, find park parking. Okay, it's gonna be a challenge. I had a hard time trying to find any thing here. So maybe one of the main entrances. Oh, right here. Maybe see if there's another spot. Is there anything else in what's that? Okay, dead ends here, so there it is then. I'll park back over there. I wonder if they're gonna have mixed use of like some places in Orange County, like Rio Mall or not. Okay, this is still, Santa Clarita is still very far to the whole town, so I don't know. Cheesecake. No.
Okay. Well. Ah, it died. Okay. That is it. Oh, made segment one of this bike route. And it's about 10 miles from Via Princessa. Got some more ways to go all the way down. So, all the way down to Newhall. So, segment one is complete. Time for break and then early lunch because I'm starting to get hungry. It's 10:30. Especially I ate dinner at 1. Oh, ate breakfast at 4:30 in the morning. So, I am pretty hungry. Okay. See y'all later and check out the mall.